Hey guys, I'm back with a video and I'm so excited. This is the first time I'm filming a video on this channel with my new haircut. How do you guys like it? You guys will have to let me know what you guys think. I went from long hair to short hair and I brightened it up a bit. Ooh, can't talk and I'm out of breath because I just put on Spanx and this dress to start the video. I'm gonna have to get close and personal with you guys. And the only reason why I'm filming this video, it's a very impromptu video because on Snapchat I mentioned that originally before going on vacation I did want to post a video about a haul or like my packing for Greece or shopping for Greece video of all the clothes and stuff that I got, but I was kind of feeling like I wasn't gonna have enough time. But I asked if anybody wanted to see it and a very good friend actually did want to see stuff, so she said actually she wanted to see all of it. So I'm going to try my best to film like a quick video just to get up on my channel because I do want to get more into fashion and stuff because that's really what I love. I love putting outfits together. I love shopping. I just love the whole idea of like clothes, shoes, and purses and just looks. So anyways, that's what this video is going to be. So I have you guys down here. I don't know how well this position is going to work. Honestly, today I did not even set up lighting. I'm just using my vanity mirror, so let's just pray that works. It's gonna be this dress here from, it's like a midi dress, which, yeah, I don't know, see? I don't know if it's gonna work, guys. Okay, real quick, this dress is from Didi's discount store. That's a new store by my house. This dress was only $10.99, so that was a really good deal, and it's really stretchy and comfortable. I like that it has a sleeve. This is just a very casual dress. It's like a t-shirt dress. And it came with this necklace here. And this was also very inexpensive, but I believe this was from Ross. I wish I could show you guys more of the outfit. I have to keep moving, you guys. Today's video, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I heard the weather's not gonna be that great, so I don't even know. I think I'm gonna still go shopping for a few more like jeans, or I need some white pants. How can I go to Greece without white pants? I don't know, so I have to go find those. But yeah, I didn't even put on lipstick for this video because I was like literally gonna rush through this video. My kids are waiting for me downstairs, we're gonna watch a movie. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what your favorite outfit was. And honestly guys, you guys have to go check out Ross and Didi's discount. They're sister stores, so their prices are incredible. But yeah, don't forget to subscribe, check out my blogging channel. It's Jackie Vlogs. I will have the link in the description box. Follow me on my social media, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Alexa, can you play some music?
Okay, playing your most played songs. What you gonna do with my body? Decídeme sobre encima. ¿Cuánto dura sin que pare? Hey, boy, dale, tírala. Que tú puedes ser my bunny, but I'm Jenny from the... You know my name.
Baby, yeah, yeah. Dile que tú eres mía, mía. Tú sabes que eres mía. Dance, yes. Shimmy y'all, shimmy yam, shimmy yay. I'm an old dirty dog all day. No way, Jose. Your girl only go one way. Ay, mi madre. You should check that out.